All right, we're back on the little Silver Eagle 200. I've drilled and tapped the holes out better than what they was, and run that little knurler through it, whatever you call that thing. Ah, the hell. Well, the hell was I thinking? I gotta put the relays in it. Well, that was the whole reason for pulling it off, put the damn relays in it. I ain't thinking. Come on, get in the hole. Brand new relay. There she goes. Thank you. Alright. Okay, everything's done to it. On top side of the board now. Set it back down. Let's see, 1, 2. Thank you. All right, I don't know why this camera keeps going down. Battery's fully charged. It's got a little flower lit up on it for some reason. I don't know what the hell that is, but whatever. I'll just put a quick key on it. Let's see if preamp's working. The relays are closing. Oh, 1,000 watt slug. That would be, let's see, 200. It's doing 200. Old. Hello. 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 Reflect looks good on it. Low gear. Oh. Running in high because your low gear's got a little bit of reflect. So she's up and back working. Get a little pack of cigarettes to get on down for a few more years to go. Little silver streak. Audio, 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 audio. We have a keying circuit. Evidently. Stand engaged. Son of a bitch. Let's see what she's got in it. TVM 39 6. Just tack one in on the surface side. And tack it in on the surface side, and then we'll, if it's working, We'll take the board back out. If not, we'll fix it another way. So we got. She's definitely staying engaged. Yeah, it's working. Get another transistor. It's just a NPN. So PNP. Got it. Oh, different kind of transistor. Thank you. All right. Turn that noisy son of a bitch down. Damn, 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 damn. If it ain't one thing, it's another. Always, 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 always. Alright, let's see if we can get these up out of here. This is some three right there. Let's see what we can do here. If we can get some good sort of wheat. Making your own sort of wheat 101 out of coax braid. Well, that solder does not want to budge. Must be a whole lot of tin in that. Thank you. one hole's wanting to be in there, so. See if we can throw a little eye to it. Yep, we cleaned it right out. No, but then if it went along the screw here a while ago. There it is. It's so damn flat though, but so it does hold that board down the back. She ain't long enough either. Hurt nothing even if it ain't in there. The transistors are going to keep it in there. Turn the volume back up. Preamp's working now. Oh, you can hear transmitting relays clicking. The relays was stuck before I opened. So I put a new key up circuit, new relay, new power wires. That's pretty much it. And she's ready to rock and roll again. So it'll give you 200 watts. Of absolute pleasure. Audio, audio, audio. Audio, audio, audio. That is in peak. 1,000 watt slug. See that? Going up to this bird meter here. You read the bottom line, which is It's 100, yeah, 200, 400, 600, 800, 1,000. Oh, 200 watts, 200 watts, 200 watts, 200 watts. Reflect, going back towards your radio, 5 watts, sug in there. Hello, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Some people just talking that thing like, yeah, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Don't show quite as many as you go, oh. See it come up a little bit. But, there it is. Oh, dude. Has a key on high. All right, we're going to lock your box down in low. It's got a little bit more reflect there because it got that resistant line. Hello. About a half watt, but it's still. Lower the key. Oh, that's all it really does, is just lower the key. So, that's that resistor right there. Yeah, it's getting on down. Got a strain relief in it. Everything's ready to go. Alright, it's fixed. I cleaned up a little bit. Get all my fingerprints and everything off of it. And she'll be ready to go. Read number 3 down in the Carolinas with another Silver Streak fix. Later.